Yeah, this goes to all my turkeys out there, trapped in the oven. I gotta get something off my turkey breast.
7 o'clock in the morning and the noise of a bell wakes me. Feel a chill run down my spine, but I realize this room is dark and freezing. It's much different atmosphere, I don't remember how I got here. And a man opens up the door and he says, I think it's time, my dear. And I'm sitting here panicking, thinking what happened to the barn. And who's this man holding me? I hope he means no harm. And all he does is place me in another dark, cold room. Days later, I feel warmer, but I'm wondering what's going on. And out of nowhere, I'm getting water splashed all over me. And I'm like, what the heck, man? I can't breathe. Then he stretches his hands right in front of me, yanked me right out of the water. Told myself I thought he was crazy. He said, now make the oven hotter. But I got a turkey wife at home. Then he said, babe, did you hear something? Then she said, no. He said, whatever, you lying. Man, that turkey's giant. I thought I told you I was on a diet. He said, but you ain't even fat. So please don't tell me that. Well, at least I can just have a Diet Coke. Yes, except for one thing, we have no more. Quick, think, quick, think. Quick, quick, go and get some more. And then the lady leaves this mysterious place. And the man looks at me and I get really afraid. He walks to the table. He turns me around. He shoves his hand inside and I cannot make a sound. He wakes up the stuffing. Then he starts stuffing me. I don't know what to do, but right now I can't feel my feet. He turns the dial to 400. He rubs it with oil. He viciously grabs me and grabs the tin foil. He walks to the oven. He opens